After that, you put way more that has to deal with world and offending, and that was at 250.
I guess. There you go, hun. I just love that. That is just so cool. Yep. It's because you see how they're curved. That one's hooked. And you pull them apart. You do this.
Okay, cool. It's like noticing your hand move.
Butterfly knife effect.
Yeah, I was just the actual character movement.
It was hard to notice.
I wasn't noticing him actually open.
It's very barely noticeable, but yeah, he does.
Which I find really cool. It actually did.
Yep. Can you hand me the... I'm actually going to be hopping off here soon, so if anyone's watching, good night. I'll be streaming some point again. It's my father's birthday tomorrow, so I won't be streaming early or anything. I'm just gonna have a little bit of a fun little slaughter fest.
Is how long the fire paper lasts.
Mm-hmm.
You should be able to get it.
I just can't yet.
After defeating Vicar Amelia.
What the fuck? Then why can't I buy it? I didn't get that.
Workshop, the topmost room in the tower across the bridge,
I don't even know where that is.
Top of the elevator you can take from Cathedral Ward.
Oh, it's probably one of the ways I haven't gone in a while. Whatever. Wasn't very fun, but I had to use cheapness tactic to just smash him through the floor. But I will.
But yeah,
Oh yeah, that's probably what that note was. Saying you can summon for help. It doesn't say him, it just says you can summon for help if needed. Oh, the guy who says I'm cursed. I'm like, you're cursed. Your curse is having a sword through your stomach. Are you hiding behind me? No. What are you doing?
Away! Away!
Stuff for me. Oh honey, look at how he landed. He's sleeping on the job. What a lazy jerk. Making a spin. Oh, that was cool. I like spun through him or past him and it just happened to also hit him. So it looked extra cool. Awesome. Of slaughter. Pointless slaughter. Like, there's literally no point to me doing this. Aside it being fun. Out.